Business booming, sales thriving. One shopping center in Manteca is seeing so much success right now. KCRA 3 has learned that there are plans to expand it even more.
Yeah, we're talking about the Promenade Shops at Orchard Valley near Highway 120 and West Atherton Drive. And KCRA 3's Janet O joins us live there with what's driving business.
Well, you can see the parking lot is packed, and it's not just on holidays that you're driving around looking for a spot. The reason for the boom in business is right here, the Bass Pro Shops. Hunting, fishing, and camping gear, virtually any outdoor item you need can be found here at the 120,000 square foot Bass Pro Shops. It first opened in 2008 at the height of the recession. Belinda Abelt, spokeswoman for the Promenade Shop, says thanks to Bass Pro's popularity, consumer confidence is back in full swing.
To have 3.5 million people in your store and in your center, that's a great draw for any of the businesses here.
3.5 million customers last year is a record for Bass Pro Shops. The anchor retail store is now joined by new stores like Banana Republic and Guess. Two more stores will be added before the holiday season, and talks are underway to add even more shops and restaurants.
You know, we all went through the economy, and where new businesses were really afraid to expand and to grow, but now we're seeing that really turn around with that.
And the turnaround is proving to be greater for the city of Manteca. The Promenade boasts the largest number of retail jobs, and Abelt says it's the largest tax generator for the city. Shoppers say the added stores makes the Promenade especially attractive.
I think a lot of people probably don't know about it that's in the surrounding areas, but it has. It's a lot better than it used to be.
And of course, the prices inside are just another added bonus for those still looking to make the dollar stretch.
Nowadays, it's a little better deal for us to come out to the Vans Outlet. You get buy one, get one half off, and the kids get what they want, and I don't have to spend a fortune to get it.
As for those two new stores coming to town, it's still hush-hush, but we're told that most of the customers that come here to Bass Pro Shops and shop at the other retail sites here are not actually residents of Manteca. They're just driving through, stopping by to spend a few bucks. Reporting live in Manteca, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Nice to see businesses picking up again. Janet, thanks.